I want people to understand that we want to become, I like to use that word, annoying team. I want to be a team. I want to be a coach of a team that nobody wants to play. Like, oh no, come on. Yeah, those are hard-nosed guys, man. They're persistent. They play unselfishly. They play together. They play hard, man. I hate that. You know, it's very hard to say what will happen at the end of some competition. You cannot, you know, say that everybody will be healthy, everybody will be ready. We will try to do our best every time we play. That's what I can promise. We will really try hard.
We want to base our basketball on inside game. So we got a couple of quick players who can penetrate, and we have a couple of bigs also strong. We want to have more close to the baskets. You know, if there won't be an injuries and this stuff, I think we have pretty good chances to make something big.
It will be, I think, good experience for them. And I just hope for us to advance to second round or something like that, because more games, more experience, and they will gain something out of it, good and bad. And they will make a lot of mistakes, but again, without mistakes, you cannot play basketball. This is the game of mistakes.
I'm also happy that our old coach, Aleksandar Džikić, is back, and I hope we'll just continue with the winning titles.
I'm always preaching that they should be lucky, because they are that small percentage of people doing what they like for a living. You know, that's something very rare and should be priceless, if you ask me.